I'd slit your throat for a trinket.
My men would like a word with you about your personal belongings.